Oh hey, it's me, Anime Dan from the Den of Nerds. Have you ever eaten a whole pint of ice cream? It's super good, but you also feel kind of bad about it. That's what we're going to bring you with our nerdy confessions. And we're not talking eating a whole pint of ice cream for dinner. We're talking being Anime Dan and having never seen...
Hello there, good person on the internet. This is Josh from the Den of Nerds. Hey, I wanted to bring to your attention something really cool that a bunch of content creators are doing to help support victims of the hurricanes that have been railing against the country as of late. This is the Podpack that's going to be put together by Justin Corbett. A bunch of different podcasters are submitting exclusive podcasts that their fans will only be able to get by putting some money towards this group effort to help people. So if this sounds like a cool idea, you might want to check that out. The Den of Nerds was very happy to contribute to this Podpack, and we made it extra, extra juicy for our fans. In our podcast, which we recorded last week, Dan, Justin, and myself give our deepest, darkest, nerdy confessions. These are things that we have not either played, watched, read, that we would be embarrassed to say in a group of our friends. So, like, for instance, for me, my nerdy confession is that I have never read the comic book of, which is pretty embarrassing if you know what I do in comics.
So it's nerdy confession time for this podcast, and I gotta be honest with you guys, I legitimately cannot stand.
So if you wanna hear what me and all of the guys basically had to confess in this podcast, the only way to get it is to go support the podcast. The Podpack that Justin Corbett is putting together. I'm going to give all the information in the description of this video. So if that sounds cool to you guys, go check that out. Support a good cause and hear our nerdy confessions.